Welcome back to Mario 3D World. Alright, kitty, settle down. Oh, I gotta lower the volume to the TV.
8.
Yeah, 8.
12.
I don't want to have an echo.
67.
Oh, I know what these platforms are. But first, the tree.
Yes, learn the tree. Yeah.
Why are you caressing me softly?
Yeah. Oh, here we go. Whoa, 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 you electrify.
Yay. Oh, you can burn the bushes.
Oh, yeah. You gotta remember, Nintendo is a master of, like, small details. What would impress me more is if you could burn down the tree.
Oh yeah, that would be nice. Hey!
Come back on top!
Ow.
Now that we've learned, they'll be using them more often.
I'm sorry.
Oh god.
What is your existence?
What the heck?
What is your purpose?
Ooh!
But to annoy me.
Murder, Fanny, what da eat your butt, kill you. I'm sorry,
I can faintly hear the music.
What? Oh, the music that I said? Get over here. We have to go this way anyway.
There we go.
Alright, cool.
Oh! I went up here. I messed up. I'm pretty sure I did.
It's whatever. I'm pretty sure we got enough green stars for a bit. If we need to go get some, we'll go get some later.
Sir, your existence if you die. I wanted some coins too.
We share them!
Oh! Frick.
Yeah, we're okay. We're okay. Oh, jeez.
Oh!
Yeah!
Yeah, we just need to go around. Oh, no! No!
God damn it, Bert. You gotta be brave.
I'm not brave. I'm not a brave boy!
Woo! Oh, dear.
I'm dead.
Get out of my way! No! No!
You could have went under it.
Stop! I need this. You bastard!
Yeah?
You took my stamp. My hard-earned stamp.
Plunk. We kind of want to go that way, don't we?
Yeah, we do.
I got as high as I could, but I was just short of a toad.
What the hell? Why does it make sense? It should not make sense. That doesn't make sense.
But it
all
did.
All you did was say things. All you did was say things. How did it... I tried to make it to the top, but I was just short of a toad.
I tried to make it up. But I was just shy of a toad.
Just shy of a toad. No!
It worked though.
You don't deserve it.
I got it though.
You got it. Fine.
Whee! You do this one.
Alright.
You're probably better at it anyway.
No.
Oh, better yet, I'll do these two and you do that one.
Alright, ready? One, two, three. God damn it. One, two, three.
Nice!
Yes! 300 coins!
What, three up? Yeah, I thought that was that.
Three ups.
Three ups are the way to go for winners.
Winners!
Winner, winner, chicken dinner. I only
got. I like chicken, daddy!
Please, no.
No. About as bad as that TikTok video that I remember.
Which one?
The one where Ed is was it Ed Sheeran or whatever his name is?
Ed Sheeran?
Sheeran, yeah. I think that's him. No. Whoever sings that song and it sounds like Ed.
Oh. I don't know.
Yeah.
There's a far away. Something, it's over. I don't know. We only need one power.
Penny, penny, money, mo, get your tiger. Okay. Tanuki Toad?
Yes. Any cute?
I got the one up.
No, no. That wasn't
one up. It was a shroom, man. I have to get my shrooms.
If you gave up one of our powers for a much, thank God.
Oh, it only turns into points if you do it.
No, it.
Does it?
Yeah.
It gets added sometimes?
Uh-huh. I think so.
How can you tell? No? I think the bigger power-ups take over.
Maybe. Alright, we're going to the...
There might be something back here.
Coins!
Those coins back there. I knew it wasn't a lie. You cannot deceive me.
What's this boss fight? The bullet building. Your train!
Is this the train? Oh my god, I love trains.
It's the express!
Train! Trains! Okay, now it's time for me to tell them. I legit bought this game because I saw the train on the cover.
God damn, we need to get on the train? I gotta get this. There we go. Okay, how fast are we really if we're running? Oh, wait.
Oh, it's in a station, isn't it?
Jesus. Careful. Yeah, I'm here.
Oh, the bullet bills have ears.
Watch out. Hey!
Oh, heck yes.
Ow! Oh dear! Oh, I died. Why did I die? We're going into this pipe.
Oh, I knew I could have made it further over there. Coins everywhere.
God!
Captain Toad, no!
We can go back.
No,
oh, yeah. It's an advancing level.
Yeah.
Crap. So much crap. Why are you on top of my... Sir? Get off. I asked politely and you died. Where has the way? Can we go back?
No, there's no way. No, really?
We can. We can try again.
Okay, let's try again. Sorry guys, we just...
We need get Captain Toad.
We need stars. At least we got our catsuit back.
Oh, we got our powers up. That power. I can't talk, ignore me.
We got our powers up again.
I'm not gonna take the cannon because it's just hard to control.
I'll keep kidding. Never mind, I want the Tanuki.
Only because you can turn them around. Now. Well, at least we got that. Oh, what? I fell.
Yeah, be careful. You can fall.
It only lets you.
Here you go. You can beat Big Toad up here.
Oh, never mind.
Oh, well, fuck.
Come over here and break these boxes while you can.
Break the boxes. Destruction Incarnate is my name. And you will fail. Oh. Go ahead and get inside.
No.
No.
Break those.
Oh, okay.
I think we can go further if you keep doing it. Oh, I fell again. Yeah, we can keep going. That's weird.
Yeah, because it's the regular train, but then there's more. But then there's this train over here
with Captain Toad.
Yeah, which we need Captain Toad.
Come here, Captain Toad.
Gimme Toad. Gimme. You dingy slut.
I'm a slut for stars. What can I say? No.
Oh, what happened there? Wait, what?
Oh, hi.
Oh, yeah,
she's a ninja. I haven't seen you in a while.
She's a ninja in this game. Okay.
Oh, she's a ninja. Oh.
Get the one with the pink star.
Okay.
Easy. Ooh, her butt. Nice.
Wait. I thought I saw something back here.
Okay. Oh, sometimes, yeah. Good. Get into the habit of checking that stuff out.
The blue fairy.
Help me. Save me, daddy.
I am not your daddy.
You.
Oh, I got it that time.
Yeah, you got it. Meh. We're dancing! My fist is bigger than yours, Toad.
It's been a long time since I've actually had a game bring out the child in me.
Bro, don't please, no. Don't talk like that.
I like how the train's Bowser's face.
Choo-choo!
What, is it bad enough that I told you that thing in the car earlier?
What thing?
Was it one of the wonderful things in life is french fries?
Oh, yeah.
And he's like, what's the second thing? Not being lonely.
Jesus. So I immediately went into, God damn, bro.
First off.
What happened with your life?
Wait, okay, we did that.
Yeah, let's just go. World 4 is waiting for me.
Well,
I mean, us.
Oh, it got dark.
Oh! Do we get a... What the fuck?
What is this?
Oh, we get like a big boss. Every now and then we'll get a like a boss.
Oh, they plugged them. Okay.
That's plug.
Why is this shaped like this?
It's an island.
They could have made it like straight all the way across right there, but no! No!
It's gotta be an island!
They want to mess with my OCD. It's one star, okay. What could it be? Banquet with the Histocat? Histocat? I can't say Histocrat, okay.
Yeah, it's like a snake.
What's over here?
Yay!
I like how I'm a tiny kitty.
It's so cute. Ready?
Yes. Oh. I didn't know it was a zip line.
I don't want to get off. Ah, oh, crap.
It makes you. I must put paw prints everywhere.
All of a sudden, Toad, like, scrapes the dirt with his back paws.
Hi, I'm a snake.
Oh, jeez.
That's all I could think of when I saw him.
Whoa, hi.
Oh. He jumped up there. Somehow.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, you can climb up there?
Yeah, so what we're doing is...
You can climb up the small one.
Oh, we can?
Yeah, I tried it.
Okay, good. I was just trying to get on the platforms.
Like, for example, if you're like... Yeah, you can do it.
Bump pass! The sad thing? Here's the thing.
Yeah.
Really?
The fact that you can crawl up them makes it way easier.
Well, if you have the cat. If you didn't have the cat, then it'd be way harder.
Oh, definitely.
Oh, also, yeah, some of them don't have plate, so you end up getting hurt because they just bite you.
I don't know how, but I got your crown.
You whore! Give me the crown! Give me! No! No! You don't deserve it! Fuck you!
What the hell?!
No one can have my crown! My beautiful crown is for me only. I'm sorry, I got it. I cost this a life. I'm sorry.
You did. And possibly a good power-up that was free.
No, it was not free.
Raw.
Follow my fart cloud.
Wait. Are you suggesting that whenever Toad runs, it's a constant?
Sorry. Get up there. Get up there.
Yes. I win.
Yes, any character that runs on a cloud behind them is just... they have...
Even when they hop in the smoke, it's like... You are a child. You are a 10-year-old child.
I watched a lot of Looney Tunes, and what was it, Wile E. Coyote, and Roadrunner, and Tom and Jerry.
Dude, I did too. I don't think of farts every time I see a cloud.
But a lot of kids today won't even remember Tom and Jerry, or know it.
Are you kidding? There's a bunch of kids that know it.
Oh no, I talked to someone in VR chat the other day, and they were like, what is that? I was like, okay, there's this cat and this mouse, and they try to, like, I don't know, they torture Please. Each other with menacing different ways, but it's a cartoon, so. Yeah, the old days, cartoons used to be very violent.
Remember the movie, what's it called? Is it Another Sand? It's because
I think these islands are random.
It's not random. I mean, not that I remember.
Was it like Stop. Be overtipped by a mushroom, Mario?
It feels good.
No. Okay, so I saw this picture the other day where Toad took his hat off. So the eyes that you see here,
yeah.
If you take the hat off, they're just his nose. And like his eyes are on the inside of the like mushroom part. Ah.
What the heck?
It was a terrible sight. But clearly, like, he blinks his eyes, so it's something. It's obviously...
Wait, what the heck, man? That's gross.
If I could find that picture, it would traumatize you so bad.
I don't want to see... Wait, is it, like, supposed to be horror-related?
Oh, no. It's, like, super realistic Toad with no
I
thing
don't
on.
Need this!
Oh, it's like, an Outlook thing.
By the way.
Yeah?
Go to the, like, to the far right. You see the Luigi that's just right there?
Oh, yeah. The little Luigi in the background right there.
Yeah, whenever you were getting coins that one time, like, being fast...
Yeah.
Sometimes little Luigi's would pop out of the coins.
I saw that.
It's so cute. Every now and then, Luigi will just pop out somewhere.
That must have been one of the secret things. We need to go back to that one world and just do the coins constantly. As long as the timers let us. I remember you guys.
Are they ants?
I gotta join the fun. Yay.
Hold on, let me see if they'll give us more fun. They'll give us more fun.
Yes. All the fun. Do you think they're being a little generous for us?
What do you mean?
Too much fun.
No, it's not fun enough.
Oh, hi. You wanna join? No. Rejected.
Oh dear. Oh god. Careful. They got spikies.
Yeah, I saw that. I can do this. Just be patient.
I am. I'm right here. I'm waiting.
Rah. Get coined up. Oh.
Hold on. Before we go. There we go. See that? Clap some. Over this way.
Ow.
I didn't do anything. Fuck!
you tried to get it.
God. Darn it. Rotate around it and then. Oh, good. Oh! Mega hunker ant right here. Bah, bah.
Small chunk. Mega chunk.
Cannot kill with my hands. Oh, no, my hair. My crown.
Oh lord, he coming.
Shut. You know what? Yeah, that's actually fine. I don't care.
I played that map on Beat Saber.
Oh, what?
Okay, so the blocks. You start off really tiny. It says
you don't have to...
tiny chunk.
Hold on,
and
hold
it just
on.
Keeps
Wait.
Getting bigger.
You just, like, do that?
What?
Explain it to me as I play this.
Oh, okay.
That way we're not paused.
Is it gonna drag me along too, or?
No, we're... There we go. That's all I needed.
Okay, so like... You get a normal block?
Yeah.
It says... small chunk or whatever. Uh-huh. You get a bigger block, and it's slightly bigger. It says... Yeah. Pefty chonka. You get another block after that one. It says... Mega chunk. Or what? I can't remember. There was four of them. And then when you finally get the big one, it goes... Oh lordy, coming! So, there's different versions of this map. And you either get... the version where it's one block at the end, or it's a gazillion different blocks. I'm gonna die.
Press R.
I'm
gonna die. Press R. No, L. L, sorry. You got it.
Yeah, I died. Wait, what is... Oh, L teleports you?
I want to think that L might turn you back into a bubble. Minus...
Nope, it does not work. I'm pressing it and nothing happens.
And I'm done with you.
Help!
Why didn't you get out?
I couldn't get out. I didn't have the power
thing,
on me.
The thing was right there.
I couldn't reach it. I was jumping, trying to get up high. It wouldn't let me.
Oh. Weird.
Sometimes perspectives aren't the best. Like, I thought I was reaching it, but it just wasn't enough.
Whoa, whoa, there's something
It's just because you went to the edge of the screen, it saved you. That's the only reason. Wait a minute.
It's like we're cheaters, but who cares?
We need the points anyway.
Yeah. No, we don't.
Well, don't they give you coins?
No.
No?
They don't.
Oh well, I just like being at the top.
It's just for a high score.
I like being at the top. Okay. Hefty chonka.
Is it too big to cut if it gets to be like, oh lordy, coming?
I don't know. I've never tried to cut it. Everyone else I've seen, they attempt to, but it like it kills you. Because the arrow is at the top of the block, and when it's that big, you can't hit it right. So if you hit it wrong, it doesn't work.
Hmm.
Then there's the other maps where it has like, what was it, rows of just blocks to make a giant block out of them?
Yeah.
And they're all aimed different directions, so if you hit it wrong, it's messed up anyway.
Frick.
Yeah, you get trolls that'll make maps and stuff. Okay, so...
Oh,
that
takes us back up there.
Across the bridge, here we go. Ooh, piranha plant creeper creep.
If I get to the point where I'm able to get my own headset, I want to do VR chat. I always wanted to.
You can easily just get the cheaper version.
How much is the cheaper?
Mine was the 256 gig model.
Uh huh.
I paid an extra $100 for that memory alone.
Yeesh.
No, I want my kitty back.
Thank you. but how much is the... Oh, God, I was through you.
I saw that.
Gotta be careful, buddy. Oh, fuck off. Can you hit that thing?
Stay.
What was I saying?
Talk about headsets.
What's the cheaper version of cost?
The cheapest is the 300, which is the price of the Switch.
I think it's the 250.
No, it's 300 for the base model version of it, and then it's 400 for the 256 version. 256 gigabytes, by the way. It's not.
It's an odd. Oh boy. Oh no. Oh frick.
Wait a minute. That's what
you have to get to the star, though.
Yeah.
Ah.
It disappeared!
I'm not doing it anymore. We got 70 stars. How much would you possibly need? Oh boy. We need a star.
What if it's like Odyssey?
Oh no.
999 stars.
I hate that. And now I'm trapped.
Stay.
Oh my.
Can't reach that far.
Ah. Ah, my. Again. No. I stop hurting.
Boop. Boop. Boop.
Oh, Luigi!
Oh, yeah, I saw him for a brief second.
For a brief second, yeah, Luigi was there. This is why did they do that?
Just Easter egg thing. That's all it is.
What?
It was a secret, and we missed it. I saw it out the corner of my eye.
No!
If we had jumped up, there was this little passageway you could walk into.
That would fuck me in the asshole. I'm
rebound! Oh, fuck.
Well, we can go back now.
Yeah, the flag was back there, wasn't it? Oh, crap.
What the? How did that happen?
Actually, I want the fire flower to burn you, dude.
Yeah, that's the whole point of the here.
There we go.
Excellent.
No more of that.
Alright, forget. Gooch.
Okay, jump up to the left when you get up here. Oh shit. You might need to be a cat to get up there.
Alright.
Or chunk me up there.
I got this, bro.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Oh, it won't take you? Wait, can I jump on you? Frick. Hold on, I'm trying. I gotta follow you back.
That's it?
Okay. Wait, so we could've just walked across the top there?
Yep.
I didn't even freaking know that. Yeah, bring me in there.
It's something we barely seldom notice.
Yay!
Kitty cat.
Kitty cat. No! My judgment was against me from the start.
Oh jeez,
You can do this.
It's worth the sacrifice. Fuck you. So what do you mean I can't do this? I'm Mario, god dang it!
Oh, the bubble does not hold you forever.
Ah! Frick. Well, you got butt.
Pushed a little too hard and throttled my stick a little too far.
Oh no, I gotta run.
Oh.
Don't! Hurry! Hurry, motherfucker! This is a penis!
Oh no! I got a little too happy!
With my jump stick. Oh god, my eye! Started to sting.
I know why it's stinging.
I already showered!
You're too great with your awesomeness.
God, I'm so great with my awesomeness! But yes, I did shower!
I'm aware of that.
Shut up.
Sometimes it happens to me randomly, like maybe an eyelash got in your eye or something.
My poor eye.
What's worse is if you were sitting in class, remember this in school, like you'd be sitting there, and you'll see something fall, I'm like, what the hell? And then you blink, and it, like, the eyelash is on your paper. You ever had that happen?
No.
It happened to me once or twice. It was weird. These were bongos. I'd play them well.
Why? Is that a thing?
I'm sorry, I just got random saying.
If these were bongos, I would play them.
I'm gonna choose this one. Show off! You show off! I could have had one of those without wasting what I had.
Oh my god, that was amazing! I did not know that was
him! I'm gonna cut the episode here so I can strangle him!
That was so amazing!
See you next time!
Chris, please!